Now, that's one example of break rooms. Again, that's random assignment. Every student's just split randomly. Great. Maybe I want to have the same groups each week. Well, that gets a little tricky. I can't pre-assign breakout groups. I can do it manually. So when I go into breakout groups, I can do a custom assignment. And what I could do is manually move each person into the group I want. Of course, once you get to a higher number of students, that is not really feasible in any short time. So what I suggest instead is allow the attendees to switch groups. And now, if you want, you can rename these group names. Maybe it's not a group project where you want the same group each week. Maybe it's something like a seminar where you want the students to choose their topic. This would work for both approaches. Make as many groups as I want, rename them as I want if I need to. So maybe it's topic one if it's a seminar. And then what I'll do is start the groups without moving anybody. And now what happens is you tell the students to go to that attendees panel, and they will see the same thing where they're beside a group, they will actually see this green arrow. The key was I needed to make sure that I chose allow attendees to switch groups. If I don't click that and students say I can't move into the groups, just go back here, make sure it's enabled, and then click update. In my case, it's already checked, so I can't. But the students would click themselves in to the group that they know they're a member of or the topic they want to review, and thus distribute themselves to the same group each week.